TeamAlazon, what's good with it, y'all? It's your boy Alazon. Like Amazon, but with an L. Hey! Hey, y'all, let me give a shout out, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my Icelandic people. Iceland people, you feel me? Y'all really been rocking with a brother since day one, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna sing with nobody else. Shout out to Cali, Texas. Who else, man? Oh, Arizona, Florida, Maine. Nah, I'm playing. Ain't no Maine. Well, there probably some Maine viewers, but you know what I'm saying? For the most, it's Cali, Icelandic. I already said it. You get the point. Let's go ahead and dig into these Q&As before the reaction. Question number one, y'all. Have you ever been electrocuted? Now, we talking about that, you know what I'm saying, with the bubbles coming out your mouth and eyes rolling back, sizzling and all that, you know what I'm saying? Are we talking about that little, you know what I'm saying, the little quick, little, you know what I'm saying? I got shocked, that's what you want to call it, yeah. It's, you know what I'm saying? Question number two. Have you ever been attacked with a creamy bakery product? Wow. I don't even know how to answer that, y'all. Number one, I never knew creamy bakery products were alive. Number two, if they want to catch these hands, they can catch these hands. So, answer is, I ain't ever been attacked by no bakery product. And if we talking about willpower, you know what I'm saying, fighting the urge to get some sweets and all that, nope, because I got a strong system in this mug, you know what I'm saying? My body be like, give me this. I be like, nope. But anyway, y'all, I'm back with another video, you know what I'm saying? This is with Emmsjé Gauti. I don't even know how to pronounce it. And it's a song. And it start with a R. So we can go ahead and, what do we pronounce it? Rakovic. I don't know. Uh-oh. Hey, this the homie right here, man. Hey. Hey.
Hey. Chefen Malva get bonker. East Coast soul on a donker. Been med med soul in my Gauti. Jeg get a lay den I bonker. Alt som jeg get det svakalak. Hvor den Birtis de blegne. Det the frat. Mamma sjøg kvæg nat. Mamma
okay.
Mamma sjøg. En lite syren inden så var det rekke bjæl. Jeg og vinde mine leven drømme som ved thrall. Og vi tog gå frem og fyldte af liv som ved dalen. Ja, grætterne leder til bassen. Det var det hele min chille thumb. Jeg giver dem prikken af det. Halt i sig egen din ferie stand. Op på bordet med høysen af folk. Abracadabra. Og jeg hold. Må jeg sjå dig hoppa? Bassen så thunger, jeg finder
gulvet ved at brotna.
Så at du vil komme, men du ikke fucker. Det jeg helt at
se,
rene
Reykjavík
rocker. Reykjavík rocker, ja hun rocker. Reykjavík
rocker,
ja hun rocker. Reykjavík rocker, ja hun rocker. Folk I dotter aldrig så I et ligge I sovna. Reykjavík rocker, ja hun rocker.
What you mean?
That boy Emmsjé is smoothery Bob, y'all. What?
It got a. Yeah, that it got a. Yeah, nah, what? I mean, you gotta, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta let me know what that means. That's the beauty of having my squad with me, you know what I'm saying? So they can let me know what he talking about. For all I know, he could be talking about strawberries, prune juice, and battle wounds, for all I know. Nah, but he was smooth. That vibe was smooth. I didn't even care what he said, because the vibe was smooth. The beat went with it, so I'm with it. Like I said, y'all, shout out to my Icelandic people. You know what I'm saying? But Team Alazon, keep leaving them comments in the comment section below this vid. Keep letting me know what videos to react to like you've already been doing. Keep leaving them Q&As. You feel a brother? Huh? Nah. Give your boy a big old thumbs up, you feel me? Keep subscribing. So I can keep doing it, y'all. And he was on heck of buildings. But y'all know the motto, man. That was weird. I don't know what I was trying to do right there. But the only way... Gosh, dang it. Get it together. You don't start off by saying you're going to build the biggest, most beautiful brick house in the world, y'all. You don't start there. You say I'm gonna lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. You do that every single day, y'all, and soon you have a brick wall. That was weird. Dang, oh, my memory was low. I didn't delete those videos. But, what was that? It took me like 10 minutes to get it right, y'all. Sorry. I think I was saying, you know, whatever you going through, whatever you trying to get at, take it one brick at a time, y'all. You feel me? Stay cool, y'all. That got it, got all. Yeah, that it got all. Yeah, that. I ain't. Wait. I'll take it back if he's saying something harmful, because I don't know what he's saying. So, yeah.
Take our bodies higher and higher and higher. We can call.